over 60% of our country's population live in villages. We thought we could create a rural clinic to address their healthcare needs. A typical Indian village has a village center. We choose a spot in this area and we build a small rural clinic. This clinic has three rooms. The first room has a doctor's office. It also has a telemedicine linkup, so specialists from the distance can treat the patient. Second room has a laboratory which is not run by the lab technician. What we do is to train the village ladies how to run these labs. And the third room has a biocare pharmacy where generic drugs from Biocom are sold at a grossly discounted price.